A very good morning with respect to principal sir, teachers and all my dear friends. Today I will tell you about the India's Engineers Day. Sir Mokshika Unadam Vishveshwaraya, more commonly known as Sir M.V., was born on 15th September 1860 and he was an Indian civil engineer and steelman. And the 15th Diwan of Mysore, serving from 1912 to 1919. He received the India's highest honor, the Bharat Ratna Award, in 1955. He was knighted as the Knight Commander of British India Empire, KCIE, by King George V for his contribution of the public good. His birthday, 15th September, is celebrated as Engineers Day in India. He was the chief engineer of Krishna Raja Sagra Dam in northwest suburb of Mysore City and also served as one of the chief engineer of the flood protection system for the city of Hyderabad.